police in Portland are looking for a missing teenager. 16-year-old Levi Richard Parker was last seen Thursday in Ventura Park in southeast Portland with his mom. Portland police say he was approached by a man in his early 20s who offered to pay Levi to do door-to-door marketing. He told Levi's mom the boy would be back by 8 that same night, but he never returned. If you have any information, call 911 immediately.